while he waits, always and forever. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Kenan.